so we're we're in the ultra lux. Actually, that looks really fucking cool, all things considered. And we're on the hunt for, oh god, it's so dark in here. Here's the front desk I was asking about in the last video. Alright, I'm gonna need a flare, aren't I? There's a motherfucker over there, please kill it.
Hey.
What?
Come on.
Fuck you, man. Girls will shoot you. What's going on? Roots are growing out of your head. Don't ask about the fruits that grow out of my head. They just do. I'm pregnant, that's why it keeps happening. Quick. What else did I just drop? I dropped something else too. What the fuck else did I drop? Did I not drop anything else? Am I just stupid? I must be dumb, but also there's a floor safe right here that I didn't see. I feel like I dropped something else. Oh well. Can't have been important. Alright. Down here. Let's go up to the suites. No? Alright. I can't see shit here, man. Sure, it's the same for this side, but I'm just gonna throw a flare down anyways. I'll just come back and get them. Ultralux bathhouse. Alright. Do this first, because sometimes picking up the flares crashes me. Hotel rooms. Door to white glove members only section. Alright, let's actually throw a flare here. Sherlock's penthouse. anybody up here? Oh, there's this. I can't fucking see. I think it's bad with the night. This is night vision right here. Boom, this is without. Oh no, look, it's still dark as all fuck. Scary. I'm gonna go down there. Jump off the edge. Hello? And fuck this ominous shit. I don't wanna be here. I'm going back down. Alright. Let's go to... What the fuck was that awful fucking sound? Oh, hell no. Well, only thing you can do in a scenario like this is... Oh. My God. Oh my God. What? This dude right in my face. Oh, come on. Oh my God, those sounds scared the shit. Once your weapons and armor reach a certain condition, all your repair skills can be used to maintain them. Right, What? Oh my God, how? What killed me? Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna let the girls deal with that, because I'm a little bit short and stout. Go. I can't target this dude? Oh, hell no. Yeah, that's right. I can't actually target those fucking priests. Oh, God! Son of a bitch. Fucking assholes. Alright, first things first. I need this. So I can fucking see. Ah, shit! Oh, come on. Shit up, man. That dude with that shotgun is fucking my shit up. He just walked down those stairs. Oh, Castle, you motherfucker. Actually, I'm gonna do this too. Good. Didn't I throw a flare down here? My flare, what is this? Get the fuck out of my way so I can get that flare. Bon vivant, sweet. Dude, I can't see anything in here. This is like straight up, I can't, I'm not doing this, I don't think it matters anyways, but holy shit, is it too dark to actually look around? Okay, let's go. Door to the Gourmand and the Ultralux, and Ultralux bathhouse. Gourmand. Oh no! Oh Jesus! What the fuck? Okay. Fucking Ultralux kitchen. Yeah. Oh great, more bullshit dark. Shit, this isn't even dark, this is void. Darkness. Oh, hell no. Okay. gonna do this anymore. Get out of here, girls. This shit's too spooky for me. Literally too fucking spooky for me. I don't want this. Okay. Is this the area we just went to? Yes, because I'm retarded. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. You know, this death out here, and dude, it's not worth it. Alright. The Ultralux is too fucking dark for me to be able to navigate. Did we go to the bathhouse? Jesus. Girls, if you want to swim, swim now or forever hold your fucking... Or forever hold your peace. Hotel rooms. Let's go swim with a flare. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, shit. Girls. So we're gonna have to go take a look at something. Is this where we came from, right here? No, we came from in there. Alright. Trying to look up how to get to the Thumble Club, but I still can't. And now it's too dark, I can't navigate. Holy shit, is it dark. Alright. I'm gonna have to really look. I don't know where this motherfucker is. Hey, it's daytime. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, so we've been in the tops. We've been in... And we've been in Gamora. Fuck. Huh. Wouldn't be over here, would it? No, we've... What? What are you doing? Oh, Jesus Christ. So, shut up. I've looked around, attempted to figure out where this fucking shit is, and I'm almost certain it's in the Ultralux. My reasoning for this, one, is I found a video on the floor, looked like it was a floor from the Ultralux, but that doesn't mean shit. But mainly, we can't get in the 38. I've been in the tops, and we looked at everywhere in the tops. We've looked at everywhere in Gamora. The only place I haven't been able to fully navigate is the fucking Ultralux, primarily because it's so fucking dark. but I'm almost goddamn certain it's got to be in here. It's so dark, though. Like, it's almost fucking possible for me to fucking navigate this goddamn area because of how dark it is. But I'm almost certain this shit is in here, so... we're going to look around some fucking more and hope I can figure out what the hell I'm doing. Like, why is it so... the shadows are borking is what's going on. Hotel rooms. It's so fucking dark, and that's my problem. I'm having trouble navigating because of it. I have to throw flares down and shit. Dark. Hello. Bathhouse. Mobsters. I'm almost fucking certain it's in the Lux. This area, huh? What was that? These goddamn flares down. Alright, there's nothing here. I take it these aren't doorways, no. How to order my fucking ass. Alright, there's... miraculously nothing here. Let's... casino floor. Oh. The Gorman and the Ultralux. Ultralux. Let's check. It's got... oh my god! What? What the fuck just happened? What? Give me some big smokes. Eat that plant, that. And Fuck me for walking through a goddamn doorway. Fuck you, man. What is this? Damn kitchen. Dude, I can't see shit. Is this because of my options? Do I have something like borked? I don't. What are you idiots doing? Where'd I throw my flare? There? Well. Having some serious lighting problems, so I'm not sure. Up there? Ugh. Bed. Seriously though, I don't. And not for the fucking life of me. Figure this out because of how dark it is. Throw a flare right here. Fix your legs, you idiots. To do that, you wouldn't be injured. Boy, is this not